Hey everyone, Wanda Clark here, Clark Premier Properties. We're here today with another video update. And today we're here with Jody from Kick It Up Fitness. So Jody, can you let us know kind of, you know, what's been happening since the last time we had our interview, which was late in the summer?
Yeah, thank you for this interview. I love hanging out with you. Business with me has been, I think when we met, it was outdoor fitness classes. Right. And now it's just online. So everything is virtual. I have the two options where people can log in on Zoom and then I can see them, they can see me, and we work out together. Or the other option is I have an app that's kind of like Netflix, and it lets them log in at their location, their schedule, and do the workouts that we choose together. So I help them pick workouts that work for them and their time frame and that sort of thing. And then I keep them accountable by a private Facebook group or personal messages. So the live classes that I do on Zoom are offered Monday, Wednesday evening at 6:30 p.m. and Saturday morning at 10 a.m. So the great thing about that is people mark it in their schedule. They can log in. We can work out together and keep each other accountable. So that is like for some people that really works. Like they're like, okay, I know this is when I have to work out. It's in the calendar. You know, kids need to stay away or husbands and dogs are locked in another room. And it just allows that person to make time. Whereas the app, people can do it at their convenience. So it kind of depends on what the person wants to do.
What positive things can you take away from 2020?
As somebody who is a half glass full kind of girl, I would say that I pivoted in many ways over 2020, and one was instead of just doing face classes like our personal training sessions in my personal training studio, I had to figure out quickly how technology worked. I had to help my clients because not everybody was adapted to logging in on Zoom right away. So I'd have to say, being able to log in and do fitness classes was like a huge pivot for me and my business, personally and professionally. I've made it helpful, convenient for people. They don't have to go anywhere. They don't have to do anything. I had people in the summer logging in from their cottages. I have people logging in from their homes. You gotta do what works for you, right? And so that's been my big thing, is making technology work for me versus against me. The best way to figure out is to look at my website, so www.kickitupfitness.com. And once you look through there, you can kind of get a feel for what I offer and what kind of trainer I am. And then you can reach out by email and we can just chat, because the option to work out live works for some people, and the other option for virtual training through the app, it's not for everybody, right? Like some people like that one-on-one accountability and some people just like, show me what to do and let me click in, log in. So the best idea is to go to my website first, check it out, and then you can contact me right from the website and then we can start chit-chatting. So if you want to log in, if you look at the website and say, oh, that is exactly what I want, there is a place to register right there. So everything's online and then I'm here for the personal touches when they're ready.
Okay, Jody from Kick It Up Fitness, I totally appreciate your time. All the best in 2021. And for you folks out there that are watching, we do appreciate your time. And if you know of anybody that would like to get some exposure or has a great business or a great story, please reach out to us. We're here to help. Ciao for now.